they hit it from the rear, and then they finished it off. The powerful explosion flames engulf it and turn it